why continue to hark at this invisible chap in the heaven? So please help me, sort me out. Why not rely on ourselves and use our common sense to make sense of ourselves rather than pray and hope things will sort out? Why not sort things out ourselves? Again, this is the thing that is going to be the future of all religions, not Hinduism. Not relying on a monotheist God to sort you out, but to rely on our own abilities to sort our own condition out. And this is nothing wrong. Hinduism would agree with that, because I told you, it's sorting out your human condition. So if, for example, let me just give you my very personal take. Suppose there's a devout Hindu. He loves the idea of God as a personality. He's in love with one particular form of God. He loves Vishnu, let's say. And he's in serious trouble. And he prays, oh Vishnu, please help me out, please help me. He's praying with all the, you know, all his kind of, you know, inner strength. I would say what happens is this. You see, every individual, we possess tremendous inner strength. And when we invoke this inner strength in the guise of a God, praying to a God in the heaven who's going to help me out, but I'm so sure he's going to help me, what I've done is I've invoke my inner strength to sort myself out. It helps me. So it's, in simple English, it's a placebo effect, placebo. You see, placebo is a major thing in medicine now. They are studying it because it does work. So here, if your mental state is such that I'm so devoted to this particular form of God and he will sort me out, I'm sure about it, that will definitely help you. It's like a positive feedback. Your mind feedback on your bodily functions and they improve. That is my take. Because if suppose you say, no, actually Vishnu helped him, I have a problem, philosophic problem with that. Let me tell you what the problem is. If Vishnu only helps those guys who pray to him, oh Vishnu, please help me, then Vishnu is like a businessman. He's a commercial chap. You pray to me, then I sort you, otherwise you go die. This is a horrible Vishnu. See, it shows God in a poor light. He only helps those people who pray to him. That's a nasty, he's a Gujarati, he does business. Not much good, is he? Not much good, I'm a Gujarati, so I can talk like that.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.